The word war between presidential aspirants Mar Rojas and Rodrigo Duterte has escalated, with Duterte now challenging Rojas to a gun duel. Duterte also stands by his claim Rojas faked his credentials as a graduate of Wharton Business School at the University of Pennsylvania. Rojas earlier dared Duterte to a fist fight. The LP bet says it's about time someone stands up to a bully like Duterte. Duterte insists Rojas's Wharton College certificates are made in Recto in Manila, a hub for fake documents.
Huwag ka ang doon, huwag ka ang matay mo. Huwag ka ang doon, huwag ka ang doon.